split into two teams, red and green.
The red can be led by Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, and Vixen.
Then, it's a pretty good guess that the green team will include Comet, Cupid, Donner, and Blitzen.
And we have a scoreboard to keep track of how each team is doing in the competition.
I'm in charge of the scoreboard, and I get to help.
Let's take a moment to introduce our official judges for this event. Please welcome Santa and Mrs. Claus.
Thanks, everyone. The Mrs. and I are thrilled to be here again this year.
We certainly are, and we're so excited that all of you are with us too. I guess we only have one thing to say.
Let the games begin.
All right, everybody, let's get things started. We're ready for the first event, the Chat and Film category.
Wow, this is really exciting. I wonder what the first event is going to be.
According to my notes, it looks like the games will be open with Prancer against Cupid and Antler and Toss.
We need the red pair over here and the green pair over here. The rules state that Prancer and Cupid must stay on their spots. All right, hold on to your antlers. Here we go.
Vixen and Blitzen.
Wow, look how high they're going over the North Pole. That's amazing.
I've just reviewed the photo finish, and it looks like Dasher from the red team won. Congratulations.
And a point for the red team.
Woo!
Well, that was the most amazing thing I have ever seen. Those old school cakes weigh a ton.
Who are the next boss?
Cupid from the green team shot his final fruit cake over the river and through the woods.
Green team.
Woo!
Well, Sally, it looks like we're going to start for something big in the main area.
Yes, Candy. This next event includes quite a number of participants. It's the North Pole version of a famous TV show we call Dancing with the Claws. This event includes synchronized dancing and prancing.
The judges must decide which group is the most imaginative and in sync dancer chorus will once again lead the red team.
And this year, the green team will be led by Dawn.
Okay, dancers, ready, judges?
Ready.
All
good luck, everyone. The first team to return with all four members wins. On your mark, get set, go!
Thank you.
ride home.
So watch for us next year as we present
the